seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey.
Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. They came well prepared. Thank you. Well, it looks like they have the whole forest covered. What is this? You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Sure, we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Look around, boy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
Nothing there, huh?
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're, done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Brambles? You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
That old tree gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Well, I guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Stay close, Bullet. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Yeah, good dog. The world's not your goddamn trash can. Bullet! Nothing here. I should look somewhere else. I doubt it's connected to the case. Bullet, seek! Ah, you got nothing? Okay, seek. What'd you find? Let me see. Aren't you a handsome boy? Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore Crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Where are you? Where the hell is he? No, not now. get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Well, there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just... need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Well, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir.
What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Matter, buddy. Easy, boy. It's gone now. Thank you. hate when people do that. Stay close, Bullet. How did we end up back here? Bullet!
See if I can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you.